Hey, we've been driving around.
It's that same lady.
Oh, we've been driving around ever to find this fucking skate park. We can't find it anywhere. We're gonna ask this girl right here.
Go.
Here. Excuse me. Hey, ma'am. Fuck you. Where the hell? The skate park is?
Grand River Hofstad.
What?
Grand River Hofstad.
Where's that?
That way? Okay, take a left. Alright, thank you. Okay. Thanks. We can't find the skate park anywhere! I don't know what we're gonna do, so we're gonna jam out some Eminem. If I can figure out how to do this.
Without me, I said this looks like on top of me. So everybody, just follow me. We need a little controversy.
Hey, where's the skate park at?
Skate park. Where's the skate park at, do you know?
Skate park?
Yeah.
Alright.
Alright.
Alright, thanks, man.
We're going to Sunoco. Ask these guys. Do you know where the skate park is?
Huh?
The skate park?
State?
Skate?
Skate?
Skateboarding?
Yeah.
I have no idea.
You don't?
No.
Alright, thank you.
Of course you don't, because you're fucking luck, man.
You
work at 7-Eleven? Excuse me? You know where the skate park is by any chance? The skateboarding park around here? God damn it! This guy. Sir, do you know where the skateboarding park is around here?
The only one that I know is downtown Farmington, probably like a mile up the road on the right side.
All right, thank you so much. We've been asking everybody. So, where's it at?
It's exactly a mile straight forward. You're gonna go up the Grand River.
Yeah.
It's gonna be on the right side. It's gonna be like this big white building. The skate park is underneath that building. There's a All stairwell right. that goes right underneath.
Thank you.
All right.
No problem. Finally, dude. I'm hoping that guy's right because we've been asking everybody and they're all wrong. And we've heard the skate park is fucking amazing.
He had the most like accurate.
Yeah, he's fuck.
Detailed,
and this look at that muck on the floor. Sir, is there a skate park around here anywhere? Do you know where it's at?
A skate park?
Yeah.
Ask the skateboard shop downstairs.
There's a skateboard shop downstairs?
Yeah. Skateboard Plus.
What's up, dude? We've been driving around everywhere looking for the skate park.
Yeah?
Yeah.
It's just down the street, dude. Wow. Like, do you know the roads around here?
No, I don't.
Well, I'll just drive a little map.
Oh! Yeah. Ah, oh! I found the skate park! Yeah! We found the skate park! Hell yeah! It wasn't filming, but I got it. It's going over.
I wanna leave in Los Angeles. Not the one in Los Angeles. Not the one in South California. They got one in South Patagonia. I wanna live in Los Angeles. Not the one in Los Angeles. They got a bunch down in Mobile. They got a bunch more stuff.
pro. He's so stagnant, he knows when he goes back to this mobile home. That's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody better go capture this moment and hope it don't do it. Lose yourself in the music, the moment you own it, you better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose yourself in the music, the moment you own it.
Penis in the sky with diamonds. Ever since Prince turned himself into a single. But sometimes the shit just seems everybody only wants to disgust me. This must mean I'm disgusting, but it's just me, I'm just obscene. I'm not the first king of controversy. I am the worst thing since Elvis Presley. To do black music so self-esteem, to get sick, to get myself wealthy. Hey, that's a concept that works. 20 million other white rappers immersed from the mirror. Right, drop the mic. All of these hot chicks and I'm all like, what's up, ladies? My name's Slim Shady. I'm the lead singer of D12, baby. They're all like, oh my God, it's him. Thank you, we're blocking guys.